men and women have different access to ICTs. And what we realize is that when women have access to the ICTs, they are really making the best out of it. So I have the example of the Dimitra Listener Clubs, which are being implemented in Africa. Women are having a mobile phone, and also they have access to a radio. This radio is a solar radio, and it's rechargeable with a crank. And so what's happening is that these women, when they have received the radio, it was to be able to listen as a group of women or a mixed group or young people together, to listen to radio programs, but radio programs that they have decided to have because they were in contact with the radio. And having the mobile phone, being illiterate, the mobile phone was an interesting ICT because they could talk. And so the voice was the important element in the use of this ICT. So with this mobile phone, they were able to call the radio to be in contact with the people doing the program. They could also intervene during the program. And not only that, with the type of subscription that they had as a group, they could call each other. There were different clubs. Each club could call each other for free because they were paying a monthly subscription. But then the phone could be also used for generating activities or for asking other type of questions to different people. So it was a way of putting the community together, of networking, and getting the information that they didn't have in these rural areas. So for me, the greater user are women and young people. Also, young people are very quick in looking at all the possibilities that they can have. And they help their parents to understand the advantage that they can get out of the technology.